Oh no. Oh no.
That was 122.00.
God damn it. Fucking hell. No, Mikey, TLS Mikey, can't. Why am I going so slow there? What am I doing? God damn it. Well, it was better, I guess.
Checker flag.
Hey, Angelo.
What the fuck was that? Fuck him and fuck his mother and fuck his iRacing account. He should have an account. Fuck him. Fucking punch him in the dick. God damn it. Oh, oh, oh!
That's the end of the session. P2.
On the right, you can have it display whatever you would like. Well, for everything, really, you can have it display whatever. At the moment, when I drive, it's brake bias. Alright, this is most likely the last race, guys. I'm gonna go do some shopping after this. If any of you guys are still here from Lando's channel, thanks for sticking around. Appreciate it. I try to do iRacing anywhere from 3 to 5 hours each day. Take some days off here and there. Not a whole lot. Sometimes it's only 3 hours. Sometimes it's five or more. But, yeah. And then, when I'm not doing iRacing, it's just random games. Lately, it's been Cities Skylines or Golf, PUBG.
All right, boy,
that's
girl.
Thanks, Rich T. I thought it was a pretty good story.
Really nice little pit box here. I think all things are lining up our direction.
Have I tried VR? Yeah.
Did a great job on the race cars. It's done a really good job in the racetrack here.
But yeah, I get motion sickness.
In the right lane.
Pit road is closed. Line up behind the safe car. Line up behind the safe car. Man, this thing gets boring. We're in a good spot. We got a beer stand and a pizza stand right behind our pit box.
I tried it for 2 weeks, Lithium Fox. I tried it for 2 weeks with multiple games and lots of different adjustments.
Green flag.
Go, go, go.
People gave me tons and tons of different adjustments. But I get motion sickness kind of easily, even without VR, in some shooters, depending on the FOV, and motion sickness in cars. So. Oh. Yeah, I gave it my best. I gave it a shot for 2 weeks. I just couldn't quite get it going, you know? I couldn't get it to work for me. That being said, I'd still like to give it a go.
The gap to Torres behind is increasing. It's now 1.0.
It's not going to deter me from trying it again. Maybe when this gen gets lower price, or next gen, you know, if I have the opportunity to, I'll try it again.
Job, you know that?
Hey, Black Dog, thanks for the 13 months.
Hi, I'm from Lando's channel and find your content very informative and engaging. Definitely worth a sub.
Okay, Black Dog.
Learn the rules of a fucking blue flag, mate. I'm gonna report you.
Yeah, go report, go report. Fuck yourself. You have a blue flag, man. Don't you know that? Fuck you. The rule of a blue flag is the faster car has to make the move safely. It doesn't mean we've got to let you buy if you're fatal. That's the rule. If you don't know the rules, don't break multi-class.
It's the second time you do that. Okay? So, fuck yourself.
That's the rules. If you don't like it, don't race it.
I
hard work to good use. P2, that's your best.
Is he okay? Thanks for the raid. I'm logging off after this race, though. Appreciate it. But welcome everybody from CK's channel.
Time was at 121.47. Good lap. That's your quickest so far. The gap to Torres behind is increasing. It's now 4.6 seconds.
Oh boy, looking like second. Thanks, AJ. I love you too, AJ. Pay attention.
That's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
Oh shit! Too close there.
That lap time was 121.80. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace.
Uh-oh. Cunt, and then a report.
Can you guys report this asshole?
I mean, if you're gonna report him, maybe you shouldn't type in chat. Cunt.
left, sat left, sat left. Okay, Bacon, lap time's pretty consistent.
This guy. Lick the stab and send it from a second back? I don't think I can do that. Hi, Sky.
Torres, behind is increasing. It's now 7.2.
Okay, CK. Okay. I still feel bad about that. A little bit. Man, it's hard to pass here, but even if I got, you know, so even if I got close to him,
Bacon. Track limits. Come on.
It would be difficult. What do I use for encoding? X264 on the slow preset. Yeah, I'm falling back quite a bit now.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
The Ferrari races are short too, so... I blame the damage from hitting the wall. I would be doing 119s. I didn't have the damage.
2 tenths off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 2 tenths off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.05.
Easy.
Off the pace.
Josh. Yeah, it's been a rough day, okay? Josh, it's been a rough day. I fucked myself in an F3 race. I got hit pretty good in a GT3 race, but still managed to only lose 50 or so. Then I got destroyed in a Porsche Cup race. Yeah, it's just a normal day.
One more.
Okay, Bacon, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium.
Did you enable G-Sync in the monitor for Falcon? It has to be on in the monitor for it to show up in the panel, NVIDIA panel.
Great drive. That's a podium.
Checker flag.
Well, you see? That's like 2 seconds a lap.
Good, good, good driver. Very
that's like 2 seconds
driver.
A lap worth of damage right there. See you, Lithium. Good luck getting HDR to work. I don't think anybody else has. When you enable HDR, there isn't an HDR setting that shows up for the resolution for you to pick, at least for this monitor. That kind of sucks. Whew. The damage makes you faster. Come on. It's fine, Eric. It just hasn't been my day. Wait, was that it for the incidents? What? You don't even have to stick your PP in a vagina. Oh, no, it bugged out. It's only showing. Stop the race or now or ban? You stupid little prick. What happened? What? What happened? It was kind of early in the race, right? Lap 7. Oh, yeah. Good luck getting that protest in, buddy.